It's me, Feather Tiki, here. Today, I know I still have so much time. Okay, today I am going to be showing you guys how to get a lot of good stuff. And sometimes it won't work to be good stuff, but it's really cool. And basically, all you need for this is an eagle, or a flying animal, basically. Any flying animal you need. Then you want to go to special delivery. And then just follow where I go. Load. Oh my gosh, this is so slow. Okay, I was about to pause. It was like, okay. Here we go. So basically, you just want to go all the way up here. And yes, it will be laggy because most likely there is going to be some people here. And not some. There is going to be a lot of people here. So I suggest just stay cool. It's fine. You're going to get some rares. It's going to be okay. And they're most likely going to be friendship rares. And I'm still trying to collect the friendship set. I still need, like, the gazelle horns, the rare gazelle horns. And, like, I think it's the friendship wings. And then the top hat. That's what I'm basically trying to get. All right, so here you go. You have one right here. And it's either going to be gems or it's going to be something awesome. You want to keep going. And right here is where you get a prize. And you're usually not too good prize. I got a necklace before, so just don't. See, bat glasses. But remember, they recycle for really, 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 really good amounts of gems. And that's basically all you need to get, like, rares and things like that in AJ. So, yeah, let's just go ahead and speed this up.
When the days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail and the wounds we heal are the worst of all and the bloods run. I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come, this is my kingdom come.
So I just refreshed the page because it was getting really laggy, and so it's probably going to be in a different spot now. So I'm just going to head to record this. Dun, dun, dun. All right, blah, blah, blah. I don't care. I just want to get my gems and my rares. Oh my God. Don't get too close. It's dark inside. I'm a demon inside. Oh my God. So the one up here is always at the same spot. All right, no, it didn't switch places. So that's good. See, I got gems again. Perfect. Okay, come on. I only have a certain amount of time. Yeah, so it's gonna recycle for, I think, like 90 gems. I don't know. But yeah, guys, so basically just do that and you will get a good amount of gems and some really good rares. When I did that, I started and I don't know where I started. Right here, and I got all of these items. It was so cool. Oh no, I didn't get these. I traded for those. But, and then it was so cool. And yeah, I just really appreciate Animal Jam for doing that. Yeah. So, yeah, 90. Okay. Alrighty guys, so that's basically going to wrap it up for this video. And if you guys liked it, please subscribe. And oh my gosh, I just hit 70,000 gems. What? Okay, give me any unwanted rare item Mondays, please, so I can get to at least 100,000. I'm trying to get there. I'm trying. Okay. Alright, so that's basically going to wrap this video. What the heck did I even just say? That's basically going to wrap it up for this video. And if you guys liked it, please subscribe. And I'll see you guys all in my next video. Bye, everyone. Have a great day.